Vinyl versus digital. Which do you like better?
Depends. I wish I had a better answer than that.
Right.
There's so many variables. I mean, sometimes I like the digital version of something better, and sometimes the vinyl sounds better. It depends on how well it was pressed and mastered and what you're listening to it on. You know, if you're going to have one of these.
Vinyl's making a comeback now, right?
Right. But if you've got one of these cheap, you know, plastic record players, $100 record players, the digital's probably going to sound better. But if you've got, you know, good record playing system and a good pressing, yeah, man, that can sound better than digital. And I think a lot of people would agree with that. If you do an A-B comparison, a lot of people like the way the vinyl sounds better.
Okay. How about you?
Well, one of the greatest things that I've ever been a part of was when Springsteen remastered albums and CDs came out. They got like six of us together,
right,
brought us to Jack's Record Stop music store there in Red Bank, and Bruce's engineer, Toby Scott, came in, hook up this massive stereo system, and then was A-B-ing like the old albums versus these remastered things, and mind blower. I never gave up my vinyl, but that pushed me back into the vinyl thing with 2 feet.
Well, it was a huge difference when the Born to Run album sounded like muddy back then. And then when the digital came out, it sounded so much cleaner. But now they've been able to make the vinyl so much cleaner. Or they've improved the sound on the vinyl? Because sometimes it does. Like some albums are just, you remember, are just like muddy albums.
Yeah. Especially in the era when CDs were coming out. Because if you remember, there were problems then. The oil prices were high. They were making the vinyl thinner. Remember, they were making it thinner. It didn't sound as good. And along came CDs and just blew it away. But man, if you have a good pressing and you have a good turntable, good cartridge, you know, if you're technically you're all hooked up, it can definitely sound better than the digital, no doubt.